Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim. There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?
Thank you.
Yes, taste the truth. You wear a familiar face. Or should I say, a distinct lack thereof. Where did you find him, family? Do not answer. Just come closer. It's a simple pleasure to glimpse my beloved, even if he's truly gone. Some part of him remains with you. A small consolation, but I shall accept this mercy. Would it please your withered lips to taste my gifts once again?
They foretold a truth more terrifying than any other. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence. And nothing in between.
Yes.
Within the wilds, we forgot our teachings and fell in with brigands. They mixed droplets of tar with muddy spirits and made no promises of salvation. We drank heartily, stumbling from one camp to the next. We rotted like joyous animals in the filth.
Sip this, and you'll see.
We stole from those thieves. There was never enough tar to go around. It was wasted on them anyways. We knew what it was. Its full potential. Why dilute it? But we were punished all the same. In time, my ruined face peeled away. Her form faded into something like fog. Something trapped between realms.
Sip this, and you'll see.
We With the tar throbbing in my belly, I see her coming. Each movement creates a swarm of copies. They ripple out from her, following their own whims. Some collide and join together, while others split apart, forming new copies. A reflection of reflections spreading out from her. The Nexus, yet also indistinguishable. The Oblate dipped a hand into the embers, and the flames leapt at his touch. Drawing back his blackened fingers, he drew a sigil of ash beneath my eyes. The soot burned against my cheeks, growing hotter with each word of purification.